Hey guys, come in. How you doing?
Good.
Not too bad, thank you. There's just some batters in the other room, so.
Oh, I'm so sorry I'm late. Where are we? Oh, the beginning. I'm not that late then. That's me, just to make it clear. Grace Green. I know, an illiterate name. Apparently my parents hated me or something. So this was a party held by, you know, I can't even remember who it was held by. It was for, actually I can't remember what that was for either. Not that it really matters. Because all that really matters is that this is where it all started. That's him, Daniel West. He would say, I'd never seen anyone like that. He had confidence and danger about him that drew me to him. The way he spoke, it just made the world seem simple. As if we were in a secret that nobody else knew. We understood life when we were together and how temporary it was. We spent that whole summer together, pretty much every day and every night. But I suppose that's not the bit you're interested in. After the summer, about 6 months after we'd met, he asked me. He said that he wanted us to run away together. He said that we could just cross the channel, buy a car, and just travel through Europe together. I was young, dumb, and in love, so of course I loved the idea. I left school in the summer and started working in a clothes shop, not exactly the way I planned my life when I grew up. He said that we just needed money, but he had a plan. We'd rob some shops, quick, simple, my mum would get hurt. We'd get the money we needed and leave. So, we did it. To be a couple, just to get what we needed, but it was just never enough for him. I guess he was in some kind of trouble. He must have been on something, coke, I don't know, but I guess he just loved the power. That ridiculous gun, I don't know where he got it, but changed him. I didn't know what to do. My friends had either moved on or I completely disowned them. It's not like I meant to, it's just you forget those things when you're in love. I didn't have the guts to go to my parents or the police, so I just confronted him. That was probably a mistake. So that's that. Young, dumb, and stunned.
Jesus Christ, that's a pretty face, the kind you find on someone I could save if they